Hey guys. So tonight we're gonna be doing this something a tad bit different. Cause like I'm probably gonna hang on a moment. Shut that down. We're gonna be juggling games here. So stream being swapping between like Fez and Baba Is You and stuff like that. Swapping between those two games from now on, because it's like I'm craving something different to do. Now, the tags. This is completely blind. I haven't played this game in eons, and I don't remember anything about it. So, enough of me yammering, so I gotta start this game up now. This is because I haven't played this game in for a while. I got this game back in like 2018, and I'm not sure what deterred me from initially playing this game. But still, we're about to play some Fez. So, starting a new game. So we go beyond. Into a quaint, two-dimensional world. Yeah. Essentially, it functions like a platformer. So, walk up to the mailbox. Press X to read mail. Dear Gomez, please meet me at top of village. I have something very important to tell you. Today is special day. Geezer. Right stick. B to talk to villagers. Gomez. Hi, Gomez. I could run around all day. In fact, I will. B to read signs. Gomez's house. What's your favorite shape? Mine is square. Not cube, that's for sure. Because there's no such thing. Because frankly, I would beg to differ. This is a 2D world. I am a boy. Not sure how I'm walking around like this. Ahem. So, locked doors require keys to open them. Vines, eh? I love village. I lived here my whole life. Reality is perception. Perception is subjective. Okay. So, just exploring houses. And cat. Yes, cat. Oh wait, there are doors over here. I'm gonna explore every place. There was no such thing as devil squares, only regular squares. Remind me, what's a devil square? Probably some geometry thing that I've forgotten about. I don't know. Okay, kitchen. Yes. You. You were looking nice and flat today. I don't know if I can take that as a compliment or not. I don't know. Oh. Here we are at the top. Ha! There are you. Right. Broken English. Today is special day. Adventure is ready. It's Goma's time. Anytime now. Just do it. There you go. Oh. My controller. Why is it rumbling? Can someone get a translator here? I don't know how to speak Cubish. I'm a pixling, gosh darn it. Not of the Cubish people. This is an ancient language. But anywho, bestow me with power! Yeesh. But now. Ah. The titular Fez. And right onto my head. Ta-da! Use the left trigger or right trigger to change your perspective. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh shit. Hey! Ah, crap. Are we back? Are we live? Are we back? Not sure what happened. I think we're back. Something happened. I'm not sure what. We gotta get back into this now. Welcome to Fez. Oh, I still got my Fez. Cool. But now I can change perspective. Oh, that's gonna make someone dizzy. Besides that, this game is classified as 2.5D. There's a whole nother dimension out there. Now this is where the game truly begins, I think. Gomez, something went wrong. I need your help. I was sent to guide you. I am Dot. The Hexahedron has been fragmented, shattered and shattered all over the world. You must restore it. Without it, everything will collapse. You've received a gift. A great secret has been revealed to you. There's a world beyond your village, and dimensions beyond the ones you occupy. This door leads to the outside world, but for now is shield set. The marking on it indicates that it won't open unless you have collected at least one cube. There are many doors in the world, each requiring more cubes than the last. To reach the end of your journey, you will need to find all 32 cubes. But first, you must leave this place. There are 8 cubits in this village, like this one right here. Together, they will form a full cube, which you can use to unseal the door. Find them. So, quick recap. Shiny golden cubes, very important, gotta find them all, or else the universe collapses with you in it. No pressure, and remember, use right trigger or left trigger to change your perspective. Now get going. So, give me that cubit. So, going for doors. Oh. Yes. A treasure chest. To open it, face it from the front and press X. Behold! A key! You have found a key. Keys can open any locked door, but can be only used once. I see. Nice hat. I saw a devil square. Where did you go? Did you bring me back some? Okay. So, going up. You're back. You were gone a long time. Use this key. Going in. Aha! What's this? You found a treasure map. A map of what? To where? I don't know. Figure it out for yourself. I'm sorry, having too much fun. It's gonna make someone sick with that. Oh, you. It's been so long time. It is your turn now. I'm tired. Plus there's this eye thing. Still having too much fun with this mechanic. I'm sorry. You. That was a cube, but that's not impossible. Going in. So, what's in here? Cube. Can it be? A new direction? Whoa. Jump. You, fellow. That was really pretty, but don't do it again. A cube, then. Right over here. There's this door over here. Cube bit. Yeah. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. Took a leap of faith. Yeah, there I go down. Go down. Down. Thank you. Here's another cube. And here's another cube right over here. Cube bit, sorry. God, I know the correct terminology. Oh, here's another one. Well, so close. Change my perspective. And take a little fave. Oh, fall damage. Yeah, just complete the cube and let's move on. You did it! Now you can unseal the door. Let's go. What's in here? Key. So now I've got that cube. I can make my way downtown and climb down here. It is open. The door is unsealed. Are you ready to begin your adventure? Hey, listen. I know this is your first time outside the village, so if you get lost, you can use a world map. Press back to bring up the world map. This is the world map. It shows you where you've been. You can zoom in and out by pressing left bumper and right bumper, and rotate it with left trigger and right trigger. Each node represents a place place in the world. Gold plating on a node means you found every item, secret, or passage in that node. Seems like I missed some secrets. I know I said this is... The tags kind of said this was casual, but... If I have to be 100%, I'll have to be 100%. So what am I missing here? Place with the... Yeah, this place. Looks like I'm missing a secret here. You know what? I don't want to bother. So... climb on down. Get over here. And... she finds... check the world map real quick. I want to. Wait. Is this somewhere I didn't explore? Too fun. Oh, whatever, I'm not gonna bother. Oh, careful now. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. That's another cube. That's another door open. Let's go. Whoa! Check this place out. Feels pretty important, eh? Let's have a look around, shall we? Oh, no way. It's another door. Told you there'd be a lot of doors. This one requires 4 cubes, this one 8, and this one 16. This place feels like an important door place. Oh, I don't know. That's why you're here. Now go find them cubes. Hang on, I feel like I need to climb. Yeah, over here. Oh, and one more thing. If you press Y, you'll bring up the inventory. The inventory keeps track of things you find. Okay, I'm done now, I swear. Ah, door. Okay, so basically, we're gonna need to find cubes. Hey, there's a door here. Oh, it takes you all the way over here. Hang on now, I need to go back. I gotta just explore all dimensions of this place. Oh. This almost feels almost. So, if I use this step and climb up this. There we go. Oh, that's not good. I gotta look at that from a new perspective, really. Can I use this tree? Yes, I can. This looks important. Behold, a warp gate. Well, this one isn't working right now. We ought to find other gates first. Then they will connect to one another. Door up here. Time to climb the tower. Uh-oh. Squirrels here. Sploosh. So. Climb this up. Yeah. Here's a door. Where's this lead to? Ew. Whoops. Yeah, I've got a key here, so... Go in. That's another cute bit. Oh, that crumbles. Oh, Jesus. And now, the treasure's mine. And what's in it? Oh, a treasure map. Wonder what that's all about. So I guess that's all that was in here, so... That's not gonna work. Oh, here we go. What's this? I wonder what this is. Yeah. I wonder the same thing too, Dot. Curtains. None? Really? Okay, now it's raining. Oh, Jesus. Door. Head inside. She was entirely in the area. Area, dude. Where's my map? I need to get back to the first area, actually. Huh? That's strange. Oh. I go down here. Is this a door? This is a door. I feel like I need a later ability for this. Cube. I've got six. Now I've got seven. Ding dong. Ring the bell by pressing X in front of it. That's gotta be involved with some sort of puzzle, I think. At least. I just need to find the solution to it. A cupid. That's another cube to me. Oh. So moving on up. More cubes. Oh, Jesus. Oh, bad head. That's gonna be confusing space-wise for me. Hey, yo, is that a bomb? Check this out, it's a bomb! You can pick up and throw bombs by pressing X, but be very careful. You can also drop a bomb gently by pressing down an X. So, the door over here. Since we're non-Euclidean in space. There's a treasure chest. Key. Nice. Hang on. Where am I? So many major areas I'm not explored yet. But explored. This is a complex map, Jesus. Down there. I'll say this right now. I really like the music in this place. Full cube up there already? Oh, here. Down here. this tree over here. Something in this tree. Something's preventing me from changing my perspective in this area? Interesting. Got another cube. Found four cubes. You can open that door we saw earlier. You know, just outside your village? Yeah. And now... here's another cube. Five. Could be at that other area that I was in. The spring area. I don't want to be here right now, so. Going back in. I don't feel like I'm missing something. Hang on. Let me check. No, I was here earlier. I'm sorry. Go back in, Gomez. Is this something? Was I just here before? Yeah, I was. Back then. Now get me through this door. Lighthouse. It's a lighthouse. Key. Goodness for that. Oh, a cupid. So that's in here. Another map. Let's see if we can open this door. What is this? Grab this cube bit. move on with our lives. Gomez, watch out. Black holes. Black holes are bad. We've got the Hexahedron. The world is going unstable. Space can really be folded several times before it rips. Just so you know, this isn't a timed thing, is it? I just want to know that up front. This is the timed thing, isn't it? Because I don't like games where you have so little time to save the world or something. The initial beta, like Luigi's Mansion, did that. So glad they changed that. This is a pivot. Push an X on either hand to spin the pivot one way or another. Huh. It's got a nice beat to it. Do something with that. Maybe not. I don't know. Come on, Gomez. Get up there. Over there. No, here. Climb here. So. This is pivot. Okay, never mind. Struggle here. This isn't a struggle thon. No way, no how. I assure you. Ah, here we go. Climb down. Get in here, climb this ladder. Do something. Ah, there's a door. So. This. Still another cubit. And another place to explore. Oh, new area. Interesting. I don't feel like I should explore this place quite yet. I've still got unfinished business to deal with the first world. Back here now? Oh, but I can open this door now. But I'm not gonna deal with that right now. Open this one. Oh, wait. Wrong place. There's some places unexplored. Good lord. I don't realize how complex this game is. It's like there's a small room here that I haven't discovered yet. Oh, what's this? Looks mega important. Any bomb will blow that up. Hey, that works. I realize I might be missing something. But there's something here. There's a small room in the map, so. This I haven't explored yet. Let's see what's over here. Where am I? Mm-hmm. guess this is cube and button-based technology here. Because I'm not heavy enough. There's also a thing here. And a thing over here. Drop down. Hatch on. So we can also get this treasure chest over here. And a key. Cool. Wait a minute. No one over here. Use the trees to my advantage. Oh. No. Get over here. Oh, there's another cube shard over here. Cube bit over here. This is a crate, obviously. You can push a crate by leaning on it. You should pick it up and throw it back. Found a secret passage. Looks like we call it secret. But, over here now. Tetraminos. Cool. Secret passage. Oh, great, over here. Give me this. Thank you. the door. Say this now. I think this is a good time to call it quits now. I feel like we made some pretty good progress. So, for now, I figured we'd call it now. I've been streaming for an hour, and I tend to do this like an hour every other day thing, and like, so, next stream will be Baba, so, whoops. Yeah. Next stream is Bob. Pixeling out.